Hey y'all, and welcome back to Braid with me, Atomic Fire Penguin, and the Gaming Reactor, and happy Puzzling Tuesday. Like I said, probably, we're playing Braid. We are now... playing the level that... try to aim for I couldn't get the phone in time. I think this, yeah, I think I got that one. Imagine how much I hate these stupid rabbit things. Okay, let's see. This would go... since that's the only corner piece left. There. Okay, I'm missing one piece. Okay, I can't get my stuff. back up. Then move over here, open up that, since that key's not, affected by time. Then go through here, up there, do that, and down. Get the key back. Okay, guys, that was difficult. So now we put that there. Let's see. We have. Looks like. I mean, I kind of know what it is. People have a dinner party. Or a wine tasting party. One of the two. Okay. I mean, that's probably the way you do it, but, or that's probably not the way you do it, but I don't care if it worked. So. That's not how you're supposed to do it. So we're just gonna do it that way anyway. Thank you. perplexing. I have to do everything. This is the place I had an issue. I think I'm just gonna leave it here for now. We got 2 of 4. That's not bad. So thanks, everyone, for watching. I appreciate you. And as always, I will see you tomorrow. Well, I've never said that before, but I will see you tomorrow. And peace out.